What we're doing at Punch is we've basically taken our company and we've cut it up into all these little pieces. And we're taking those pieces and we're selling it to you in the form of stock. So what that means is that you own a piece of our company as a stockholder. You would own it. That's your shares of stock, which means that's your part of ownership. You have that percentage of our company based on the amount of money that you invest in our company. You want to know?